Sorry for the leap ahead. Parts delete themselves, and that's always fun.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Crap. Dang it. All right.
Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, waits.
Search him. He has flamethrower fuels. Oh shoot, that was not a good idea. Oh, you son of a...
This isn't the answer. You're being hysterical.
Really? Are you... Wow, that was, I was retarded. Let's see if this crashes. Oh. Thank you for not crashing.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
The guy at flamethrower fuel.
Items.
Oh, really? I didn't know. Well, thank you for deciding not to get hit by that. I appreciate that.
To Apollo as a continued nature. This facility is off limits to visitors, unless they are part of a Sebastopol sales tour. Please, calm down. Tut, tut.
Holy crap, I frickin' hate that that won't work. I guess. Crash? Don't crash. I would very much like it if you did. Yeah! It's a victory when it doesn't crash.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Going as quietly as I can.
Seaton's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.